again. Okay, so again, put this picture. Put this picture so that it's not very strictly powerful. Whether if you can. Face only, but it's not very powerful. Face cream or face sugar or otherwise you will come out. Also the sleep, it's very late for sleep. So, today I have here this two files about the police karioka. one karioka is made up of rice. Rice, they are gonna grind and then put some sugar in it, and then they will have to fry it. It's deep frying. Then the other karioka is made of cassava. That's why it's colored yellow. We also grind the cassava. Yeah, mix it. Then you have to mix the sugar. And then fry it. It's a good oil. A little bit sweet. Very nice. They call this cassava karioka. Really nice for very nice muffins. It's cassava karioka. It's very sweet. Then this is the original karioka, which is made up of rice. Good. Good also. Karioka with coffee. See, two kinds of karioka with coffee. Thank you. Excuse me. Sarap ang karioka. Good. Very sweet because they have to mix with sugar before cooking with the deep fried pizza bun. To karioka with the coffee. It's a very nice combination. So this karioka serves as your sweetener for your not so sweet. Good. Okay, so this is all for now. And this is Prof. Q speaking and signing off.
Ciao.